where you have a person where, like a coach, he hired assistant coaches in terms of, okay, I'm hiring you as my offensive coordinator. You know your responsibilities. I don't have to come back and I don't have to stick my head in the door and follow up and check behind you, whatever. Mm-hmm. I can trust you. You have integrity. I know you're going to do your job. And that's, and like you said, going back to his childhood, that's how they were told to choose their friends. Not by the lifestyle they lived, not by the reputation they had, who their parents were, or what have you. Mm-hmm. Choose your friends according to that, that you can trust them.
Right. Yeah. And how they are positive. So I'm currently reading this book. It's an excellent book. We all are. And so pick it up. I mean, in terms
pick it up.
And one other point. They also in this book, I think it gives you great parameters in raising your kids.
Right.
It gives you like points of reference and things that may come up in little situations. I think it's an excellent book to
So I mean, excellent guy.
So all your son just said. Definitely
being a man, being a father,
it's
making your stake in the world. So definitely, it's a must-buy. It's inexpensive. It's $9.95 on Amazon.com.
Tony Dungy.
Kindle, or you can buy it in the bookstore.
And
or you can buy it at Walmart, wherever you shop. But pick it up.
And no notes.
It's a game changer.
It's a game changer. Great book, and condolences to your son.
Yes.
I did owe that.
Yes, sir.
To your son and giving us a chance to get the strength it takes to have character and be
exactly.
and grow.
Exactly.
So
on that, we're gonna close out. Tune in with us next time where we're gonna be talking about relationships. What do you think? Same sex marriages? I don't know. Let's see what the Bible says.
And Lay's potato chips. Mm-hmm. Are they the only chip? You can only eat just one?
Find out next time on No Notes.
Raw and uncut.
Raw and uncut. I'm just saying.
I'm just saying.